I'm Katia. I'm an artist working mainly with digital media and an architect. I am here to show you a few examples on how augmented reality could aid the educational process in school and learning in general. We all know that information tends to stick better in our memory when it's combined with multisensory input. A song, a picture, a series of actions can make connections in our minds that make a subject more comprehensible, easier to remember, and above all, more fun. There are many user-friendly apps out there that a teacher could use. I chose Halo AR because it features a free image tracking service. So I download Halo from the App Store, sign up with Google, and start creating. First thing, I choose what I want my overlay to be. Then I create a trigger. Whenever this trigger gets scanned by my camera, the overlay appears. The overlay could be a video or a 3D model or an image. If I choose video, I can use my own recordings or I could use YouTube videos. Halo AR is also connected with Sketchfab, so if I use a 3D model overlay, I can scan through Sketchfab models, or I can use my own models. I can upload them in Google Drive and connect them to my trigger via a URL address. I can also make a collection of halos and share them with my students. I will only need to share the code of the collection with them, and then they will have access to all the halos I've made for them. With this method, I created this example I'm going to show you. So this is an archaeology book, and it is enhanced with 3D models and video. So browsing through the book, several plans of archaeological sites trigger 3D models of artifacts from the same era. Here we also have the plan of a palace that triggers a 3D reconstruction of it that I found on YouTube. So you see there are lots of ways to get creative here. I could also, for example, have a big map with stickers on it, and whenever I scan the stickers, halos could pop up. I could also have little game cards of molecules, planets, whatever the subject is, and each one of them is connected to a 3D model. So I hope this helped. Enjoy and have fun.